Hi, I'm Joe Dahlquist with Rockford Fosgate. I'm here today at Phoenix Firebird Raceway showing off the new audio system that we've built for the Mitsubishi Lancer Evolution. What we're looking at here is a SEMA show car that we built in conjunction with Mitsubishi Motors. It's a Lancer, and we've done quite a bit of stereo modifications to the vehicle, really to show what Rockford Fosgate considers to be their sonic experience. In the front, we've replaced the door speakers with dual 6-inch three-way tri-axles mounted in the doors in a custom pod. They take care of all high frequency and vocal reproduction for our music. Inside the vehicle, we're using the stock factory option Navi head unit with the music server feature. The music server feature allows you to insert CDs and automatically rip them into MP3 for storage on the head unit. You can recall those CDs and manage all of the tracks as you wish, and delete the songs from the hard drive when needed. It holds quite a few hundred songs to make those long road trips quite a bit more bearable. On the dash, we've also mounted a few small high-frequency tweeters. Rear doors have also been modified. We replaced the stock 6.5-inch coax that you find in the factory Rockford Fosgate system in the Lancer and the Lancer Evo with, again, dual 6-inch tri-axle speakers. The trunk is where we've done the bulk of the fabrication work. In the trunk here, we house three amplifiers. They take care of generating the power needed to bring this audio system to high and clear volume levels. Two amplifiers are dedicated to run high-frequency speakers. One of the amplifiers here is dedicated to running the two 12-inch inverted long throw punch subwoofers. The subwoofers take care of all the low-frequency reproduction, otherwise known as bass. Here we have a brand new device that showcases some technological marvels that Rockford's developed over the last few years. It's our 360 processor. The 360 processor allows us to integrate with any factory head unit and allow a customer to build a high-performance aftermarket audio system without removing the factory head unit or any of the features that the factory head unit provides for the vehicle, whether it be security or audio system functions. We've also got some power capacitors here that help stabilize the electrical demands on the vehicle's electrical system. And all the fabrication work has been done in fiberglass and wrapped in materials to match the vehicle. The system sounds great and provides what we consider to be Rockford's greatest legacy, which is our sound and our sonic experience. So the vehicle features components that allow us to really showcase the Rockford experience. And with all this good gear, it's meant to be turned up, so let's go ahead and take a listen to how it sounds. Again, I'm Joe Dahlquist with Rockford Fosgate. Thanks for your time, and take a listen when you get a chance to the audio systems featured in the new Mitsubishi vehicles. We'll be right back.
sa deko masoka ni horonya ye niko bimanya boka mungu sinanya Jaja, Benny Cabana.